Painting and prayer.
Today is one of those days where I'm feeling just a little bit frustrated with God. And it's okay to feel frustrated. And I know that He loves me anyways and He loves you anyways. And even though I'm sitting here in a time of transition in my life and I'm not sure what's next, I'm trying to take comfort in the fact that He knows what's next. And that is good enough for me. Hang in there, friends. God loves you.